Today, we're going to talk about fairy tales. How many of us have watched, listened to, or read a fairy tale story? Fairy tales have been around for centuries. And right now, pop culture is quickly catching on to the idea that fairy tales can become prevalent again in today's society. They started out being handed down verbally, generation to generation. Then the authors began to write them down as a way to preserve them and, of course, I'm sure, to make money. Stories we've all heard of, like Snow White from the 1800s, Cinderella from the 1600s, and then there's my favorite, Beauty and the Beast, which came about in the 1700s, and Aladdin, which is also a story originating in the 1700s. So right now, popular culture is really making a comeback with fairy tale stories. There are stories just being reimagined and rebooted, like the new CW series Beauty and the Beast, which features a chemically enhanced military beast. There are movies like Snow White and the Huntsman, which is a darker Snow White. There is a TV series called Grimm, which takes the Grimm stories and has people fighting the bad guys and the monsters. There's a new Cinderella movie, which stays very close to the original, but new enhanced features. Then there's movies like Princess Diaries and Made in Manhattan, which are using the fairy tale story as a basis for their storyline. So the question is, why? A lot of people today are facing hardships. They're going into foreclosure. You know, they're having to deal with celebrity drama every time they turn on the computer or TV. And watching fairy tales is really a way to kick back and relax and to not have to deal with everyday stress.